Hey guys, today we are going to bleed coolant system for this BMW 120D. This procedure is similar for almost all BMW diesel engines. First step is to remove cap from expansion tank. Open all vent plugs, expansion tank return pipe vent, and agri cooler thermostat vent plug. Add coolant slowly. Close vent plugs after coolant emerges. Fill expansion tank with coolant up to edge. Start engine at idling. Set heater to maximum and fan to low stage. If necessary, top up coolant to maximum fill level. Close expansion tank cap. Press accelerator pedal several times up to approximately 2500 RPM. Remove expansion tank cap and if necessary top up coolant to maximum cold fill level. Let engine run at idle for approximately 5 minutes, with open expansion tank until bubble-free coolant can be seen below emergent expansion tank. If required, top up coolant to maximum cold fill level. Close expansion tank cap.
Flawless victory.
Thanks for watching this Regis Garage video. And if you have any questions or suggestions, just comment below and see ya!
Bye, have a great time!